we're coming out of the plains. About 15 minutes from Albuquerque, you're out from New Mexico. Okay, those are the sandias straight ahead. And on the other side of those, Albuquerque. Home of Route 66 tattoos. Okay, now we're driving through the sandias.
This is like Godzilla's sandbox, almost, when you think about it.
And this, boys and girls, is why I love the Southwest.
Like I said, Godzilla's sandbox.
I wonder what kind of
Cody.
Is going
to
be next.
Dance all night.
Grab video song.
Yeah, I know I'm a video. I'm looking at the view, I swear.
Gap right there?
Yeah.
Between those two mesas?
Yeah.
That's Arizona line.
Really?
Yep, almost there. We are officially in Arizona, buddy.
Hey!
About 3 hours or so to go. Okay, off in the distance there, about 30 miles, is the San Francisco Peaks. And that is where Flagstaff is at.
Is it?
That is where we will be driving into. Okay, now we're about 18 miles by up there to San Francisco Peaks. We are officially in Flag. Yay. My favorite place in Arizona. Love it up here. the view in the rear view mirror. Heading southbound 17 towards Phoenix. Yeah, so now we'll be coming down into the Camp Verde, from the Verde Valley. Cody, say yay. There's nine.
Keep to the left on I-70.
Eleanor Street. Number two, Mom and Dad Street, Aaron Street, Everybody Street. Called it, Dad. There's
Door
our house
open.
And there's
Grandpa.
Dad waiting for us.